to my husband's job, and I talked to his coworker, and he's like, you guys need to be living together. You guys need to do some sort of anniversary or some sort of wedding something. I was like, yeah, my birthday's coming up. I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to move out the country with my husband and my daughter. I'm like, I'm trying to get out of here. I seriously, there ain't nothing here for us. We should not have to be here. Why is he out here in the parking lot is what I'm trying to figure out. I hope you didn't sign nothing. I